Well, now that the cat's out of the bag with the pseudonym, I mean, are you, do you going to use Selena Montgomery anymore? Or is it just Stacey Abrams writes this suspense novel?
I was never ashamed of writing romance. I was writing tax articles at the exact same time. And this was at the advent of Google. So if you Googled my name, you got the operational dissonance of the unrelated business income tax exemption, an article I'd written in high school on Mesopotamian astronomy.
Same.
And my romance novel.
Please make that a book. Please write that in a full book and a movie.
No one was going to read a romance novel by Alan Greenspan. So I had to have a different name for my romance to separate it from my more pedestrian efforts in tax policy.
But what about going forward? Are you going to write them under Stacey Abrams?
No, I mean, she's a brand. Selena's a brand. And people would.
Okay.
But I'm happy to. My picture was in all the books.
I love it.
That's awesome.